Hi, my name is Faye. Avocado is nothing new to us. Some like to eat it, some like to turn it into beverages. Today, I'm going to make two types of milkshake from avocado with a special ingredient. So my first type of milkshake will be just avocado milkshake. So I'm using one avocado, half avocado. And my special ingredient, this is pudding. Adding pudding together with avocado milk is nothing new in Taiwan, but usually they will use egg pudding. But today I'm going to try using vanilla milk pudding, see how it will taste. Pudding in, and then milk. Okay, first one is done. Give it a try. I didn't add any sweetener because the pudding is already sweet. It tastes like vanilla milkshake with a very creamy texture thanks to the avocado. Now I'm making the second type. My second milkshake will be passion fruit avocado milkshake. I'm using another half of avocado. The pudding that I'm using is made from pre-mixed pudding powder from Taiwan. If you are interested to try out, you can check out the link provided. Okay. Avocado and one large passion fruit. Okay. And pudding. Two parts of milk I'm using this time. Okay, second drink is ready too. Give it a try. It's a very appetizing milkshake. I think it is suitable for a hot afternoon if you don't want to have lunch, the usual lunch. Maybe you can have a glass of this.